about cola and diet cola? Do you think either of these will float or sink? Make a hypothesis. Let's find out. So why did our diet cola float but our non-diet cola sink? Let's think of our density equation here. We have the same volume here, but the mass is actually a little bit different. And that's because regular cola has a lot of sugar in it. In fact, it has 42 grams of sugar, whereas our diet cola has none. So that makes a difference in the weight, and that's why our cola sinks.